And again. That's it. And again, that left right. Now do your shoulder in left. Go on. Now send the trot into your right rein without it getting strong. That's better. Go on. Now you can pattern. Now do the leg yield again off that right leg. Don't let him fall through the left hand. And once more, because that's really getting that right. Once more.
That was your fault. Just, I'm struggling a bit, but almost.
And over.
Picking them up at the time.
I'm videoing.
Good.
Thank you, Matt.
That leg here really helps shoulder in.
Yeah.
Doesn't it?
Yeah.
Alright, now come on a big circle. Now, get really sit up and don't allow any more speed. Be really strict how good he feels in both reins and wake his back legs up a bit more without going faster. Oh, no faster, no faster. Good, good, good. That, I want you to do that. You know, like when you use your leg and then he came a bit against the hand. Go on, and really explain to him by doing that that he actually gives to the rein when you come with the leg a little bit more and doesn't think of barging against it. Listen, good, good boy, and again. And use the leg again. Listen, listen. Good boy, good boy.
Yeah. And same back off.
That's good. And once more with your leg. Yeah, 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 yeah. Good. That's it. And again. Rounder.
Huh?
A bit rounder. Come on.
Yeah.
And again. Ask. Now let's have a little look what the left hand is like. Same field of contact. Now train him through your right contact to say, right, I really want you to wait, I really want you to listen, and I really want you soft in my right hand. Of course he's soft in the left, and we don't want too much bend left. educate the right rein. Even if you're riding that circle a little bit more like a 50 pence piece, so you're saying when I say turn with my right rein, turn. Well, you sat loads better on in with your leg position, Sarah. Sarah? Yeah?